everyone, welcome back. Hope you're all well. Today I'm back with another new video. Obviously from title you can tell what this video is about. So basically, you know, party season is just around the corner, so I just thought why not do a video to inspire you guys what to wear on this party season for Christmas and New Year. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this video and find some inspiration from it. Without any further delay, I want to start this video. I feel like red is a must-have color for a party, and yeah, this one is a really long list of red dresses. As you can see, what I really really like about this dress is the neckline, and the neckline is quite high up here, and then the sleeves is actually lace, and in between here and the chest area there is a lace, but it just looks so classy. This bit here, it is a see-through, but I love that bit. This part here, the chest part up to waistline, is quite fitting, and then on the bottom, as you can see, it's quite loose, and there's a split on the left hand side, which I feel like is a really really nice touch. And this is what it looks like. This one I bought it from ASOS, if I'm not wrong. I think the brand is Little Mistress, but anyway, I'll just put the links down below for this dress. And yeah, I really, really love this dress. For the next outfit, I've included this black velvet suit, and what I really like about this suit is that this waistband here, which is really really nice. This is such a nice addition. I'm wearing it with a green corset, and the trousers are wide leg. Again, I really really like wide leg trousers, and this is what it looks like. I think if you are going to formal party, you can actually dress up like this, or you know, if you want to break away from wearing dresses or anything glittery, you can go with this black velvet. I feel like velvet looks very elegant on everyone, and it suits all body type. I absolutely love this one, and this one is actually from Zara, and yeah, it is really, really nice quality. It feels luxurious actually. And I don't know what it is about velvet. I feel like velvet looks so classy on everybody. And yeah, this is one of the options you could go for if you are interested in wearing a suit, but you don't want to look very plain and boring. So yeah, this is one of the, you know, outfit you can go for this party season. For this outfit, I've kept accessories very minimal. I've only worn this 4 pearl earrings because this outfit itself is full of embellishment, and I didn't want it to look over the top. And this one is actually not a dress. This is a body and mini skirt. I actually teamed this body with this black embellished skirt because I feel like this blue body goes really well with this black skirt. And what I really like about this body is it has got really nice fringe, and it is actually beaded, so that's a nice touch. And guess what, when I'm moving, for instance, if I'm dancing at party, then it actually moves, so that's a nice touch. And the front bit here, as you can see, it has got really deep V cut here, and the skirt is full of embellishment. It has got embellishment on the hem and on the both sides, and on the front part it has got little stars, and that is really really cute. This both outfit is actually from Boohoo Premier, and I feel like it looks much more expensive than it is. And I've teamed this up with this red top boots. And yeah, this is how I've styled this one. Next one is this jumpsuit, which I absolutely love. It's perfect for party. Not much going on here, very simple, but I really like this one. It has got 90s vibe here. It has got halter neck, and on the back, as you can see, it is very open on the back. This is what it looks like. I really love this. It is very glittery, and it makes me look taller than I am, which is really nice. It has got wide leg trousers, as you can see. Yes, it is a jumpsuit, and I've tipped this up with the tassel earrings, long tassel earrings, which I'm a big fan of, and I'm keeping it very simple with this one. This one is another dress from Boohoo, which is full of embellishment, no surprise. And this one, as you can see, the embellishment are all in blue, and it is embellished on a nude lace dress, and this is what it looks like. Really really nice. I feel like this would make you stand out at the party, and yeah, they're really really nice. It is very fitting as well, and I really like the high neck on this one. And as you can see, it's a very simple dress, but like I said earlier, the embellishment makes it much more interesting than it is. And yeah, really lovely actually. This dress is something very different, and this one is from Topshop. It is a black lace dress, and it has got star print and embellishment, few embellishment all over the dress. I really like this dress, and the hem is quite different. It has got lace hem, if you can see that properly on camera. And I've teamed this up with ankle boots, and it just gives a very rock chick vibe. I really love this. It has got really nice tie here on the neck, and This is actually not my size. I was looking for my size, but my size went out of stock, so I bought size 12, so it is slightly baggy, but I'm not sure if you can tell the difference. Last one is this purple scuba dress, and this one is from ASOS. It is a really, really lovely dress, very fitting on top, and it has got one shoulder here on the top, and on the bottom is quite balloony, as you can see. And one thing, if you have noticed, is that the back hem is actually longer than the front one, so on the back it is longer than the front bit. So yeah, this is what it looks like. Really, really nice dress. It is very elegant, very feminine, and if you are going somewhere really, you know, formal, then you can actually wear this, and it's very nice. It feels so princessy again, and I really love this. It just sits really well on my waist area. And yeah, one thing I really like about scuba is that it retains its shape, so it just looks so nice. This is the last one, as I said earlier. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you get some inspiration out of this video, and I'll see you on next week, Monday, as usual. And thank you for watching, and if you would like to see more from me, please do subscribe. Take care. Bye. Cheerio.